If there's something that I want, I just get it. Love it. That's why we work hard. I'm kidding. Hey, I'm Vanessa Hudgens, and I am here to talk about holiday must-haves.
Oh, big decorator. I love decorating. I haven't decorated for the holidays in like 3 years because I've been working. So best believe it's going to look like Christmas threw up in my house.
I like taking them down after the New Year's. I try to get them down, but they end up staying a bit longer than they should, I feel.
Maybe baby is cold outside because it's a duet.
I guess, like, you know, those like Pillsbury croissants that you can like bake at home, that the, like you take them out and they're like little triangles and then you roll them up and you stick them in the oven. That always reminds me of Christmas because I always end up just making them on Christmas.
It doesn't change my coffee order during the holidays.
I know, it's shocking. But I love making mulled wine during the holidays because it makes the house smell amazing. And it's just that nice, warm, cozy drink that you need during the holidays.
It depends on the mood. It depends on the occasion.
I feel like I'm pretty standard when it comes to the holidays. There's a lot of red or green or gold or white. Cozy is the main thing, though. I grew up in California, so seasons are a luxury to me. And it's really nice when I get to experience them, especially winter for the holidays. So like, I guess my favorite activity when I do get to be in a place that has seasons is a snowball fight. My boyfriend just asked me the other day, what do I want for my birthday? Because it's like a few days before Christmas. And I was like, I have no idea. I need to figure it out. I'm terrible because if there's something that I want, I just get it.
That's why we work hard.
Man, you know, I'm trying to live a minimalist life, which is so difficult when I get given so many things, which is, I'm so grateful. It's beautiful. But I end up having way more to give away than I have to keep.
Well, you should definitely watch Princess Switch 1, 2, and 3.
Get cozy for the whole series. I love being able to be in people's homes during the holiday season and knowing that families are making new memories together.
Thank you, POPSUGAR. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you check out Princess Switch 3 now on Netflix.